up, guys. It's all over. I'm rushing to the first play of Sleeping Dogs.
What's he?
So, just got the game and downloaded it overseas, even though I actually tried to buy it this quarter. And I also got the high resolution. texture pack, which is an additional free download.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy.
That,
we're on the same side, remember?
And I'll get you in more. Alright, I'm gonna try to follow the story.
Number four.
Looks like you got the money?
Sort of observation.
Yeah.
These guys are probably doing some sort of deal or something.
I'm
just gonna show up and try to follow the story.
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Wait, don't pass some mess, yeah?
Calm, my friend. Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
Fucking hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Let's go!
Just got him home. Okay, now I gotta do something.
Come on! No, what's the nuts? You see anyone? I think they're gonna move, crazy fuck! Hurry up! Shit! Run! With me.
Okay, like sprint or something. Okay, it's very smart sprint. Getting at the right moment, climbing shit. Oh, nice slide. Get the fuck out of my way.
Are you crazy? Keep moving! Keep going!
Pretty good climber. Oh, holy crap. Bam! Nice.
Son of a bitch!
Jump! My graphics and performance is pretty good. Oh shit. This guy was actually in pursuit. Okay. Spawn point. Go! Do that again. Hurry! Oh no.
Shit!
Whoa! They got
me. Come on, we can work something out, right? Don't think about it. Go to the camp, slowly, slowly adjust. 現在不是事必要你講,除非你自己想講,但是你所講的話,可能會用自動筆記低,這是為成功成功。Graphics
are pretty sweet, even though I'm not recording. Makes the FPS drop sometime if you're recording with fraps. But don't get any lags or anything.
Okay?
We shan't.
It's Jackie from Old Prosperity, man.
What's up, Jackie?
Shit. Jackie, ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well,
wait. Man, you look like shit. Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old.
Oh, Lucy,
good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
No, it was mutual. Time I came home anyway. Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha! Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Redpole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Redpole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Redpole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
The face animations are not that great.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that?
What the hell?
You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful
gang...
Look,
Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Triads for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen. Is perfect for this job.
Damn right I am.
Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
Guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, pretty asshole too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful.
You think I don't know that?
Okay, I guess I'm about to meet this.
I don't
try Botanin. Seems to be an old friend of mine. Just wanna enjoy the view a bit. Check everything out. So yeah, graphics are pretty good. It's not like mind-blowing or so, but they're pretty good. Controls work as well so far. You get the standard controls with the W, S, A, and D keys. And then you can look around with the mouse. But there I'll have to check out if I can increase the sensitivity a bit, because right now it seems like incredibly slow if I'm looking around. Alright, so where the hell do I have to go? That door? Nope. To this guy. So what's up, dog? What now? Look at the waypoint on the minimap, which is pointed at this dude. But
hey, Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Liu Kai Di, I'll come to your side.
Leave him alone.
I'll tell you. That's okay, Ding.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Huh, you're talking about Hamlin.
Hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Cool, man. You guys gotta beat up some shit now. Bitch. Ooh, nice kick. Okay, just tapping the left mouse button is sometimes doing some like, yeah, punches. And holding it for a couple of seconds is like increasing the power. Oh, don't push me, bro. Combos. Thank God those guys are punching back. Oh, I like that kick. Go to sleep.
Kidding me?
Yeah,
all right. Come the fuck on.
Oh boy. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I can grab those dudes. Okay, I can grab, oh man, grab him, and then I can like drag him around and throw him into something. Nice. Ooh, double kick, nice. Where could I throw him in? In the wall. Flower for you, buddy.
Fuck you.
Can I throw him like over there?
Are you done?
I'm gonna try to throw him over that thing.
I'm still here.
That doesn't work. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, holy shit.
What did they do to you in America, man?
Nice. That's fun. Taking that snot out of the bathroom.
Okay? Yeah, I'm okay.
Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool?
Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Oh! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Think I won't get that leg, eh?
I've been on vacation. Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie, yeah?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
You come on, yeah, huh?
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
wait a minute. Dang Yatsang, I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Danai Sok Tobaoya.
Shouldn't be talking about someone's sister like that.
She's dead.
Ah.
Bummer.
Sorry. Moisia. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Which is crazy.
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right. You want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great. That's all I fucking need.
Beat up some more guys.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like
hey,
that?
You think you can fight?
Look at that. How about that?
Boom! In your face, bitch.
Come on, Duke. Don't go easy on him.
Is that all you got?
Think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens.
Oh, that was nice.
Alright, I'm gonna beat you and you're gonna take it.
Wipe
that smile off your face.
Oh, that was too much. Hey. What the fuck are you doing? Dancing?
You gonna back down? Come on, fight back.
Hello, boy.
Nice.
Hey!
Okay. Really a few.
Boss! We were just leaving.
Fist fighting tricks or martial arts.
And it was
tricks.
Just getting interesting, too. Winston!
Oh, more of a weapons
my old friend. So to good to skill. See you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, Dog Eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Who's the new blood?
It's Wei.
He already looks,
you remember Mimi Shen? Back
up
when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley.
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's her brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei, what the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got Siwa in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
Son of a bitch.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not Dog Eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
Okay, send a text. We're a newsletter.
This will be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong.
Law.
That's what people expect.
What's going on here?
Hey, sexy man. You want to close? Why don't you let me dress you?
What?
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special supplier.
Can I, like, interact with this big ad? Not really, huh? Well, not yet, anyway.
Hey,
what up, girl?
This is going to look great.
Oh, man.
How do you live with yourself?
Fiverr. Pervert. Because of buying food and drinks and shit, apparently fills up your health bar.
Hey.
I'm already full, so...
You mentioned your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country... The hooks went deep.
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Collect money. Yeah, sure.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem.
She's mad, eh?
You need anything? Just come ask.
So I gotta collect the...
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man.
Dude.
It's gonna be epic. Winston versus Dog
Eyes.
Just like the movies, man.
Everybody I know has a place in Central these days.
Hey, you wanna do the talking?
Give me
collecting
your
for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he is in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
beat up that dude. Or not. Bamboo! Welcome! Nice. Oh, I love that shit.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money, but dog, I won't be happy.
That's cool. You can interact with the environment in fights.
Dude, I think you killed him.
No, no.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while.
Over here. I think this guy's with Dog Eyes.
Another one.
Give
me my money.
You work for Winston. You need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Oh. Hey, fellas! These jerks are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys! Get this out!
Oh, nice.
Show them what you're made of!
Oh shit, right in the face. Come on. Go to sleep, you bitch. That's what I call recycling.
Come on! Get back
up! Oh shit. Boom! Good night.
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
Yeah, took some damage there.
Let's check over there. You have a bun
in your hand. I'm starving.
Thanks, Wayne. Enjoy.
Check the bush.
Hello, Moose Eye.
You're not a cow.
You don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
They gotta be more careful. Let's mark enemies because they're about to attack me. Then I can counter. Yeah, pretty fast. Come on. Actually. Oh shit, I missed the spot. Shop close. Up from all sides.
You go tell Dog Eyes this market belongs to Winston.
That was pretty damn close.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Outfitted. Over here, people need to know you're one of us. We got an image to maintain, only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely, it's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
What the hell, man?
Get out of my way. Okay. Do some dress.
Come, look. I fixed you up. These are the latest. Perfect for you. Let me ring that up for you.
You have trousers? Nice. whatever.
Let me ring that up for you.
Yeah. Can I go back? Hello, with those. Those bands, I might need some sneakers.
Let me ring that up for you.
Some bling bling. They gotta upgrade something first. Level up.
That will be fine.
Not famous enough to wear bling bling.
Only a crazy man would turn that down.
Yeah, I know.
Have a nice day.
Let's get back to Winston.
Looks like we're shocking through the market.
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
You want to tell Harry what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Oh, man. Okay, guys, I like it. I haven't done too much yet, but I like the style of the game, because yeah, I always like those open world action games, because I wasn't really free to do anything yet, but I'm sure that's gonna come, you know, with the open city, or move around, take cars, go on foot, do a lot of different stuff. But it's already fun. And yeah, leave a comment about what you think. If you got the game or if you want to get it. Let me know about your opinion. So that's it for the first part of my first play here with the Sleeping Dogs. But there's sure more to come. So thanks for watching. Maverick out. Yeah.